Yeah. The result is not good, so I have to say we draw 2 points. If you are losing 4-0 and then you get a 4-4, I would say maybe the same. No, I think the comeback is good. The 2-0 down to 2 in normal conditions, everybody says is a point. You had the game lost and you get a point. So normally you say is a positive point. But it's a match that we want to win. It's a match where, because of that good reaction in the first half, we had 45 minutes to win the game. It was not like we had 10 minutes to win it. We had 45 minutes to win it, and we didn't. So for me, it's not obviously a good result.
Josie, it took going 2 goals down before United's tempo seemed to rise. Why do you think that is?
Because in that period, the people with the ball, they make the right decisions. They play one touch, two touch football. They made the ball arrive quick into the two attacking players. Marcus Rashford at that time was fresh, was not hurted by I don't say injuries, but by hard tackles in ankles in situations that progressively leave the player a little bit in difficulty, but fundamentally because we didn't lose the ball easily. We increase the tempo when you make the right decisions, when you play simple. Somebody told many, many years ago that simplicity is genius. I agree totally with that old manager that had that brilliant phrase. I think many, many years after, in some areas of the pitch, simplicity is still genius. And in the second half, we want to win. The players, I think, they showed that desire. I'm not saying at all that we didn't want. We want the players, they want it. But we need better decisions. We need to move the ball faster. And Southampton was playing for the point. And in the second half, they were there for the point. But even the little chances that they create was because we lost the ball. So we didn't have continuity in our attacking waves. We had one isolated, and then for 5, 10, 15 minutes, we couldn't connect with the strikers, and then we had one more, but not continuity. And that continuity is when you have fluid football, simple football in midfield, and we didn't have that.